Hello, I'm Maria here from Embedded Downloads. What I wanted to show you today was a more in-depth look at how a secure message works, sending it from Bitvault to Bitvault. So if you look at the Bitvault, you can see there's a secure messaging app on the Bitvault. There is also a EOT coin wallet. So to simplify things, you can think of it as your EOT coin wallet address as being your phone number. And if I want to send a message to somebody else, I would need their EOT coin wallet address. So that gets me to this diagram here. So let's say we have a Bitvault sender here and a Bitvault receiver over here. So in order to enable the opening of a channel between the two for communication, the first thing we do is to send a small amount of EOT across the EOT blockchain, and then once that transaction is received on the other side, what will happen is the actual message will be encrypted, sending across a messaging private blockchain, and then received on the other side. Thank you for watching.